This next piece is dedicated to someone, very important to me, someone who I can't thank enough for everything that he did in my life, for me and for a lot of people. You know, he was very helpful to everyone. Dr. Kelly Thomas was professor of tuba and euphonium at University of Arizona for 14 years before he left to Tennessee to take a job there. And this past summer, he was stung by a wasp and had a severe allergic reaction and passed away. We had a memorial. There was a memorial service for him in Flagstaff, because that's where he grew up, this summer. And I decided to play this next piece, The Swan by Camille Saint-Saëns. Because, you know, I just thought, you know, it's a pretty piece, really like it, and I want to play that for him. And after I performed it, I went up to his parents, and they told me it actually happened to be one of his favorite pieces, and I had no idea. And I felt like it wasn't my best performance of it, and that's why I decided to add it to the program today, and also, you know, to have a dedication for him for everything he did for me. He gave me free lessons for years just because he thought I had the potential to accomplish a lot of great things. After this piece, I will ask for a brief moment of silence. And this one's for you, Katie.